I was hoping to get a little bit more on this right here, but this is why I don't take my wife to walk with me when I walk over here by the house, because when I make this round, I got, like, we got Chili's. We just got a bunch of restaurants over here. I mean, we got on the border. I don't think you're going to be able to see it. Let me let it run a little bit. But back on the back end, yeah, it was on the border behind me. I know we got Wild Buffalo Wings coming up in front of us. Just a lot of, like, restaurants. So, you know, my wife, I've been saying it for a long time, she got this problem. She got this eating out problem. So when I come and walk over this way, I come by myself. They go on the border right there. I don't know if you can see it, but we got on the border right there. And she like on the border. She don't care too much for Chili, so I'm not really worried about that. It's basically like on the borders. And then we got a Razoo's back there. That's what I couldn't get. So Razoo's, she like Wild Buffalo wings. She like their wings. But just imagine just walking, you know, like I'm walking by all of this, all these restaurants and stuff right here. You can smell the food coming out of there. And don't get me wrong, it smells good. I mean, you got to be strong. Yeah, they go on the border right there, passing by it. And I'm going to get a shot of a Wild Buffalo wings, and you'll see that. I come down this one way right here, and it's nothing but a lot of, like, restaurants. That's why sometimes I prefer to go to the lake. Because the lake, you know, most of you guys see me snap pictures at the lake. Lake is just kind of like a beautiful scene or whatever. And, I mean, it's nice, too, right over here. But it's just, like I said, it's a lot of them. Dang on restaurants, boy, and if you're doing a challenge, I don't know if this would be the best place where you would want to walk, you know, to try to fulfill that challenge. Let me see, we got a, there go on the Wild Buffalo wings right there. Let me see, can I get a better picture of it? I'm finna pass by it. And we got Boston's. I never ate at Boston's, but of course, my wife have. And that's the bag of Wild Buffalo wings right there, passing it right now. And then right next to it, it's got Boston, it's got Steak and Shake. Just a whole lot of restaurants. So I was just, you know, letting you guys kind of go along with me today as I wrap up and walk this 2 miles. See you on the next video.